Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Knowledge Zone. Now our next question is second. If A equals, set A equals to 0 to 4, set B equals to 3, 5, 7, set C equals to P, Q, R, then fill the appropriate symbol. This is the belongs to symbol and this is does not belongs to symbol. Okay. Now see here 0, 0 is in the set A. That is the thing but belongs to. Now next 3. See here, here is 3. 3 belongs to B. That means 3 does not belong to C. Where is 4 here? 4. 4 belongs to A. But does not belong to B. Where is 8? There is no 8 here. That means 8 does not belong to A. 8 does not belong to A. Next P. P is in set C. That means P belongs to C. Next 7. Where is 7? 7 here in set B. That means 7 belongs to set B. Okay. Now next express the following statement using symbol. Now we have to express this statement by using belongs to symbol and does not belong to symbol. The element X, where is does not belong to, he mentioned that. That means X does not belong to symbol is this one, does not belong to A. Oh. Now D is an element of set B. Is an element means belongs to. D is an element of set B. Now 1, 1 belongs to the set of natural number. Again 1 belongs to, that means symbol belongs to natural number, short form is capital N. 8 does not belong to, what is the symbol of does not belong to? This one does not belong to the set of prime number. What is short form? E.